How dare you bring her to this scary jungle? Were you scared?
A little bit. So there was a moment, I was like the pet exterminator, you know, like the exterminator on the island. Yeah. You know, there was like a scorpion came out of my shoe, and and then I'm in the gym, and Joe, there's a scorpion under the treadmill. You know, and
that there was
a
job.
Giant spider crawling towards, I put bubbles in a little bassinet when I work out, like a little pet carrier. She watches me work out, and then there's this big spider coming, and you know, it's like, I'm a guest in the jungle.
Yes.
You know, so it's like, I know that if I kill something in the jungle may retaliate.
That's true.
So I had to have a talk with the jungle gods, and I was like, jungle gods, I'm about to take one of your own. Do not blame me, do not retaliate.
On bubbles.
I am a humble chihuahua dad.
I'm a chihuahua dad. No, exactly.
No, I can't just bang.